Hello everyone, welcome back to the Titan Quest X-Max Challenge with me, the Banana 4, playing as Gaia the Summoner, level 13 and a half, more or less. 44,500 experience to level 14, no deaths, 5.5 hours, almost 3,500 kills. And I'd say everything's going all right. So, just need to get some Nagara. Now these weren't here before, were they? In the last part. These are new. Maybe sometimes it's Satyrs, and sometimes it's Maenads. Or Maenads, or how it pronounce it. I don't know. That is interesting. Anywho. Anything else, just get to me. I want to say this is X-Max, but doesn't feel like it. Oh crap. Okay, there it is. That's lovely. Yeah, I will say this is X-Max. Again, it's also difficult since, well, it's just always kind of weird because I always think, like, oh, there'll be more monsters than there actually are. That said, there are a fair few. They're actually quite tough, these guys. I think it's the poison. That old trap, so I'm not sure. I'm doing okay. In any case, just kill. I'm not actually convinced this is X-Max, so I'm just going to go back to Helos and check that it's definitely X-Max. The number of satyrs will give me an indication. Because this does not feel like X-Max. Okay, this is definitely X-Max. I don't know what the fuck was going on there. Just not going in. I guess because maybe the Maenads rather than Satyrs, so maybe there's just less enemies in general. Because those Maenads are actually pretty tough. So maybe if they gave the same number of Satyrs as they did Maenads, then you just would not stand a hope. In any case, I need to make it back to the portal. Thank you. funny how I can just one-shot these guys. I mean, I know they are the weakest enemies, but it's just funny to watch them get one-shotted. I don't know what it means by 100 damage absorption. I actually don't know what that means. 15% damage resistance presumably means that 15% physical damage rather than opposed to like elemental damage. But then I don't actually know what 100 damage absorption means. But this is protects against fire, so is it just so is it actually only fire damage that I'm protected against? I don't know, I definitely understand this. What I do know is that more points in it than some worth more. Because that 15% of whatever doesn't actually increase with more points in the spell. But the raw number does. So who knows? Next level I can get Stoneform and Claw Dweller. And could put I don't know. Could just go for another one of them. And then level 16 I'd be able to get Conflagration. Which vastly increases the boss radius of Volcanic Cold. Who knows? Indeed, who knows? Well, we've passed 3,500 kills. It's just nice to kill and steal Nessus, obviously. It's kind of like, what else is it going to be? Yeah, it's a ton of ice mice. Because there's quite a lot of monsters. We're breathing with those searchers. Yeah, just get to the end of this coast and then you're in Megara. Where there is a shop, a portal, and I'm pretty sure there's a caravan. Not that I really need a caravan, but I did actually put some stuff in my Titan Quest caravan rather than like the just the transfer area of the caravan, because then you've kind of got more space. Right. I picked up one. No. If you're going to do it correctly. Anyway, keep going. That's interesting, we've got new growth. He's a nature mage. Spear and shield do about the same amount of damage both per second and in terms of raw damage, because we talk about the same rate. So in that case, might as well just use a staff because of the bit of range. that animal mage anyway, so it makes sense. I mean, I could use the walls, make it a bit faster, but I don't need them. I do need kill count. Well, I don't need kill count because I'm over. I've got fairly high kill count where I am. It's just, may as well build up as much as possible. Save myself the energy and concentration required to keep up the wolves. Those shamans are rather annoying if I do sex on this one. Is he making me miss? I feel like he is.
Ooh. You have no more room.
Seems like a decent staff, actually. Get rid of this junk. Of which I could easily sell, but I don't really need to.
Your inventory is full.
Hey, if that was a fire staff, that'd be really good. But much as it is, it's actually shit. Well, it's not shit, it's just not useful for me. Go to Spartan, sell some stuff. Yeah, if I could get... Actually, to be fair though, I do like this staff because of the intelligence and energy.
I'm busy enough supplying the Spartan.
So, yeah.
Hurry, what do you want?
Probably sell. Yeah, sell. Don't need the stupid strings. Very annoying.
Okay.
Oh, hang on. I'm actually finished here.
Yes.
Sell that. And I really want to use that. But I can't.
Bye.
So yeah, I need more strengths. Which is weird for a mage to say. I need more strength, but it's true. Also, if I'm going to be using Stonebinder's Cuffs, I need more strength anyway. I'm not sure Stonebinder's Cuffs is the best thing for a mage, but I can't. I mean, there are alternatives, obviously, but Stonebinder's Cuffs are not to be underestimated, they are incredibly useful. Even for a mage. It's just a shame they have a strength requirement. Which isn't absurdly high, it's just... I don't get any strength for my masteries, which is annoying. So I have to rely on equipment and putting points into strength. Okay. Wraiths. Zombies, but better. Because they use ghostly equipment, I can't pick it up. Very annoying. Well, actually, they do have equipment. That's how I lie. Hey, that's actually really good. Thank you. don't have to all this fight though. You don't know. But I've got regrowth, I've got a lot of potions, so
you have no more room.
No, I do need the strength potion. Do with energy, but I don't necessarily want to use an energy potion. Oh.
Hello!
More race for the okay then. He had no way of actually getting to me, but because I'm ranged, I can get to him. Useful. Careful, turtles. They have a fair bit of health, and I think they actually do a fair bit of damage. These guys are annoying. Because they have quite a bit of damage and health. The only thing is just the slow. Which is a good thing. Otherwise, I'm sure. Yeah. also have some damage over time, perhaps. Unless that's just this guy. Yeah, I have some kind of... He just cast a spell on me and makes me miss. Prick. That seems to be the end of the turtles. Still a long way to get. Well, no, we're nearly. In fact, actually, there's a guy over there. Is that just Megara itself? Roof or cave? Probably not much in this head cave, but it's worth going out. Shield's actually gone. Just noticed. I don't know what time that actually disappeared, so I don't know how long it lasted. I don't remember fighting any fire mages, but it's possible I did, so I don't know. How big is this cave? Let's just go this way. Seems easier.
You can't carry anymore.
How about I carry as much as I want? Yeah. No? Okay. You're not gonna let me carry as much as I want. Fuck you. Oh god, what the hell? Turtle oh god. Turtle actual heroes. We may need a wolf. On the plus side. In fact, actually, turtles don't have any. Oh crap. I was going to say, on the plus side, they're going to drop some good loot, but then I realised that turtles don't drop loot. They do, however, possibly drop charms. In the form of, you guessed it, turtle shell. But that's actually useless for me, because I think it's just. Shields, so yeah, not in too good a position. Wow, of all the caves I could have entered. I had to enter one with a shit ton of turtles. I guess it was to be expected, seeing as though we were fighting the turtles, but even so, yeah, that's boring. More importantly, I'm not getting any turtle shell, not that I actually need it. Still, it'd be nice to get. Wow! Did I just get stunned? Fuck, that felt painful. Something happened. Rough neck. Oh god. I do not need this panic. Jesus. He seems like a nice bloke. No, he does not. He seems like a bitch. See if we can fight him one-on-one. smart play. He hasn't, which means he doesn't seem to want to leave the cave. There he is. He's the worst bait. He seems confused. Either he wasn't attacking the walls, or the walls have insane, like, damage resistance, because the walls didn't seem to take any damage at all from him. That plan actually worked brilliantly. Wow, he is not a nice person to meet. I hope there aren't any others. Well, I've got a feeling there will be. In fact, I think I saw one. Oh, wolf has died. So the wolf's about to die. Yeah, it's not very useful. Jeez, these turtles and stuff. Here I am, blasting through everything without any need for wolves, and then I enter this fucking cave and it's like... Jeez. Fuck. Get out of there, wolf. Wolf, 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 get out of there. Fuck. Hello, wolf, wake up. Kill. Temporarily frozen, even though if you got stunned or slowed or something. Who knows? Oh, who knows? Why is this cave so deadly? Well, of course, I'm nearly level 13. Only 6,656 experience to go, excuse me. Definitely right though, that way does seem easier, but then you encounter the hero turtle, and that is not nice. Now looks enough out of oak! Fuck. That's a mistake, press 0 and 9 rather than just 0. Need heart mode. Extra health, extra speed. And that was a 6% kill. And yeah, 15% health, 10% attack speed and movement speed. Yeah, I definitely need that. Finally, you get one turtle shell. And shields only. Not that I need it, but still, fucking hell. And that's fucking turtles to kill, and I get one turtle shell. Oh god! It's another roughneck. No. There we go. Roughnecky, roughneck. He's fast for a fucking turtle! What the hell? Fuck off! He's got a shitload of health as well. Seems to have a lot of fire resistance as well. That or what kind of corpse is useless on? So much fucking health. Plus that, yes! Glad we survived that. Right. Okay. Core Dweller. Yeah. Stone form as a panic button. That's it. Actually, what I can do is put on stuff like this. Heat shield, bit of enchantment, and heart of oak. And then I hope I actually remember this. So my panic button is stone form, which is 4. No way am I going to remember this. Right, I need to think. They're always on. That's okay. Maybe something like that. Disenchantment, heat shield, and heart of oak. That seems okay to me. Seems okay to me. Just remember to press Y, then do like 1, 2, 3. Anyway, right, we need the strength. And probably another one in just intelligence or dexterity. Just go into intelligence. I don't know. Intelligence or dexterity? Probably just intelligence. None of my actual equipment, if I use the staff, none of my equipment gives me strength, does it? No. Yes, that's just a base strength of 62. Right. Okie doke. I can live with this. Still got one unused skill point. Which I'm thinking, yeah, probably just that. Please no more goddamn hero turtles. He has provoke. Wait, is that just like always on? It seems to be. Anyway. Got the team up! Got the Core Dweller! Yeah! How's that? A lot more armor. A bit more. Nah, keep what I've got at the moment. I want fire resistance. God damn it. I do not like those turtles one bit.
You can't carry anymore.
I don't need. I don't really need gold at the moment. So why am I carrying around a load of junk? Hello? More.
You have no more room.
I don't know why I keep looking at everything. Nothing's going to be destroyed. That said, that's actually really good. Really good. And I can actually use it without needing extra strength. I don't want that. Hey! I think I've cleared out the entire cave. Thank fuck for that. That's 6 hours of gameplay, that's a lot. Ooh! Oh my god! Oh baby! That is godlike. Not godlike, but of the griffin. Jeezums, in a random cave, in a random bone pile. Of the griffins, like... Well, I can't ask for a better suffix than that. Jeez. I cannot complain for that. Question is, what do I enchant it with? I could do Boarhide plus 25% offensive ability. Or I could try and find something that's like... Indeed. 25% ability, that's useless. 10 armor though isn't great. Well, actually, I guess it is. Oh my god. 20% elemental damage, 21% energy regeneration, 8% attack speed, and a load of armor as it is. And also, to be fair, that's actually... That would be good. I really don't know. I really don't know. Enchant it with something. Maybe the boar hide? It wouldn't be a bad bet. Or 20% poison resistance and 5 dexterity. Hmm. 5 dexterity is not great. I really don't know. I'm just so happy I found that. That is really good. Yeah.
You can't carry anymore.
Yeah, I didn't mean to pick that up in the first place, so it's fine. Caldwell seems to be doing a good job of killing stuff. Even though he's only level 1, he seems really good. But it's hard to say, actually, because... It's hard for me to tell actually what he's killing and what other stuff is killing. But no, this is what we have to do with it pretty bad enough. Oh god, what of, well, the cord rod exploded. Lots of turtles. It's just gone. other wolf just died. I'm on my own. Heh. So much for their awesome killing ability. Plus, when I get to level 16, I can get better looking orb if I rush to get that and spend nothing but points in mastery, which isn't a bad bet because I do need the intelligence and I do need the dexterity. More turtle shell. Oh fuck, wrong thing. I can't actually use that. Why is that? Because of this. That's better. 69 DPS. Shit, that's a lot. Why is it so much? Oh. The Griffin thing obviously helps a lot. Because of attack speed. And more elemental damage. And that's combined with Earth Enchantment, so all weapons now do fire damage. And then obviously the extra elemental damage does help a lot. But 53 DPS, that's pretty good for such a low level character, like 14. Doing alright. Pretty decent equipment. I just don't know what to enchant it with. Maybe boar hide, but it's not the best. 25% stability. Yeah, that is actually really nice, but I don't know. 10 armor is not great, but it's actually worse than this. I really don't know. How far is this fucking Megara? I still can't believe I just found it in like a random bone pile. The item itself isn't great, it's just the fact it's of the... Like, if it wasn't of the Griffin, it'd be pretty shit, but... Because 20 armor's not best, it's better than what I had, but... Now, Stonebinder's cuffs of the Griffin. Now you're talking. Oh, I finally made it to Megara.
Your inventory is full.
Seriously? I guess it is. Yeah, I should just throw that out. Actually, that's just sad. But yeah, finally made it to Megara.
Good day! Safe travels!
The truth is, I've just arrived here myself. I'd have returned to the beach. But old sailors tell the ship was bearing gold and we washed ashore in it. The Halcyon coast lies between Megara
and 1,000 experiences fuck all, but the chests usually contain something worthwhile.
Welcome, welcome! A fine warrior like yourself. I'm sure I've got just what you're looking for.
No, because you're not a mage. You don't sell mage stuff, so. You probably don't have what I'm looking for. Unfortunately for you... I won't just sell that, because I don't think I'm ever going to use it, am I? I don't know any of that. Aye! Okay.
Nothing else?
Sword and shield, not your style? I think you'll find what you're looking for here.
Hmm. Stuff is expensive. Better off just waiting. Okay, hang on. Scrolls. When you scroll the warrior's song, scroll the breaking wheel. It costs 15,000 gold. Nah, I guess I don't have to. I don't have a lot of gold. But I also need Essence of the Golden Fleece, Prometheus' Flame, and Batfang. And Dionysus' Wine Skin, and Spectral Matter, and no. Huh. Yeah. I'm just gonna buy them anyway. Warrior's Song. And Breaking the Wheel. Yeah, you don't have anything, do you? Nope. Oh, actually, some of these are alright. Expensive. No.
My pleasure.
Greetings. Good day, then.
We've got troubles. Every part, the dead raise their hand against the dead raise their hand against the living.
So, Leonidas sent you. He must have his hands full if he didn't come himself.
Zeus protect us all. The Oracle of Delphi is the greatest of seers.
Everyone's talking about the undead, the living bones that attack us. Many in Megara whisper rumors.
Yes,
I found out where the rest.
All the Lucis. That reminds me of an old myth they tell of the ruins. The three princes, each mastered one, but the old tales, but the old tales.
So, not only finally made it to Megara, but I also got a shitload of, three side quests. Just clear out these skeletons and whatnot, and then get that health fountain. Yeah, get the health fountain and sell that off. And I think I'm probably going to end this video. So, thank you so much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. Leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.
Something else?